start driving. I already got K on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of them fleeces. Hit them in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on them banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally. When you get to the bank, head right to the vault. It's always in the back, and that's where all the racks is at.
Stay on the call. We want to sit courtside, baby.
Hey, what the fuck?
Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long. Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it. Don't be opening no savings account. Just get in and grab some racks.
Hey.
All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass. You there? Fill them bags and bounce. Tick tock, motherfuckers, tick tock.
Hey.
Just a couple more to go, dog.
Sounds like they got the whole precinct out on your ass. Y'all stay collected. You at the bank? Hit that shit and we on to the next.
You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at.
Just one more bank and we can wrap this shit up, y'all.
Yo, you gonna let them cops think they catching you?
Be opening no savings account. Just get in and grab some racks.
Come on.
Done, y'all. We did good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we're gonna cut this call dead. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you. That'll kill the mood and this whole deal in a hot motherfucking second.
All right, you gotta head to the drop with the cash. Sounds like 5-0 gonna do every motherfucking thing to stop you, though.
Eyes open. We got this. Almost done. Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
Hey, if 5-0 pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose him first.
Look, my man ain't to talk to type, but the motherfucker always on time. You need to swap these dirty bills so we can get some clean ones so we can start spending. Hey, babe, you hear that?
What? I don't hear nothing.
That's what I'm saying. I think we lost the police.
Bless up, fools. It's time to cash out.